is equivalent to the Great Hall that we visited at Christian Fork Palace earlier today. And this was where the parties and dinners took place back in the old